Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
Bum, 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 bum.
Make him the cutest that I've ever seen.
Bum, 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 bum.
Give him two lips like roses and clover. Bum,
bum, bum, bum. Second down. Speed option.
It's open.
Here it is. Play the game.
I said it's open.
Late pitch. Crawford. Brandon's going to stun the shovel on the sideline. Still on his feet. Brandon Crawford. Still in bounds. Brandon Crawford.
Hello? Fellas, come on, man. This ain't funny. Stop messing around. Way past curfew. Come on, man, it's past your curfew. Stop playing.
That was a pretty awesome game, wasn't it?
Yeah?
I'm from the future, Robbie. And I'm here to tell you that people no longer fear the bunny.
So, I think I'm gonna leave.
Look, you won state in 2019, but you're going to lose in the semis in 2020. And in 2021, you're going to make it back to state, but you're going to get your clock cleaned. Sure, in 2022, you're gonna get your 50th win against a team who hasn't lost in 2 years. And Justin Wiki is going to break a bunch of state records. But that doesn't mean anything unless people fear the bunny. Fear the bunny, Robbie. Fear it.
There's a head of steam by Justin Wiki, that far sideline. Head down across the 45, across the 50.
What's going to make people fear the bunny is how hard we hit, how hard we train, how hard we work. Eight-man football is all about speed, how fast we are, how ferocious we are, how tenacious we are. Eight guys working together. Now that is scary.
First and 10, the 33, throwing it back. Vincent has man all along on the sideline.
Tackling hard, hitting hard, that's what makes people fear the bunny, not a match. And if you come banging on our door, we're gonna punch you in the mouth and we're gonna take your candy. Period.
Relax, Robbie, it's me, Ted.
Come on, man.
But I did bring you a sweet pair of shoes.
All right.
I am from the future and all that stuff is true. But the real reason I'm here is the last 3 years you haven't paid your insurance premiums. Time to pony up, buddy. Oh, and hey, Robbie, go Magi.
Bring me a dream. Make him the